In the previous video, I explained about TP4056 IC and module. It may seem enough for hobbyists because of cheap price, but what if I say it is only capable of charging 5 watts and heat up significantly? What if I say there's way better IC that solves all those problems? Let's find out. Charging battery is not a big deal. You can literally connect a bench power supply to charge your battery. In CC mode, with maintaining charging currents under the battery's limit, you are okay. What really matters is method to converting your input voltage to desired charging voltage. The TP4056 uses linear charging strategy, meaning it utilizes voltage dropped across p-n junction of internal semiconductor. Because of that, it loses a lot of power and dissipates to heat. To prevent damage, it can only crank up its charging current to 1 amp. But the IC that I brought today is different. It is called IP2312-VSET. It is buck charger IC made by INJOINIC. They make various exotic power management ICs. Buck charging means it utilizes buck converter to convert voltage. Because of that, it is way more powerful and efficient than TP4056. It can charge a single battery at up to 3 amps, 15 watts of power. But it does not mean you can always charge your battery at max power. Every battery has maximum charging rate. If you exceed it, the battery can be damaged and possibly blow up. Let's say you have 3000 mAh lithium polymer. At its product description, there is maximum rate of charge in C rating form. You can see it says 1C. If it is not specified, assume it is 1C. Multiply your battery capacity in C rating. That is your maximum charging rate in milliamps. You can set your IP2312 module to respect your limit by replacing resistor between ICHG pin and ground. If you don't, modules in market will charge your battery at 3 amps. If you remove the resistor, it will charge at 2.1 amps. Charging at 3 amps still dissipates lots of heat, so you will probably want to remove the resistor or attach heatsink. IP2312 has lots of handy features too. If you use it in bare IC form, it can set CV charging voltage, it can monitor your battery temperature, it can even use single status LED. If you connect only one LED, it will detect it and blink the LED while charging, and continuously light up when charging is done. But what this still lacks of are power path control and battery protection. Though almost every lithium polymer packs have battery protection module integrated, so I don't care about it. And you can simply attach a automatic power source switch circuit, so it is enough for hobbyists. I hope this video was helpful. I will someday introduce more interesting ICs. See you next time.